no room to breathe. These Biotics and anything. I mean, powers and shit. Fuck up the phone. I haven't played Mass Effect, in decades. Come here. What the hell happened to my ammo? I'm gonna lose. Fuck you! Fuck off, motherfucker!
Don't let him grab you.
Yeah, yeah. Why can't it open it yet? Oh, that's right. Pistol whip. Have a rice. So we're here. And then, oh, I can grab it.
Gotta find a way out of here.
Your buddy. Ooh, make it. Hell yeah. Ah! Whoops. Did too late.
Through this way.
Why the fuck? No. Oh.
Shepard! Get here.
Poof. That kid's not human. I don't think so.
Ah, this is a goddamn mess. Every minute these machines are here, thousands of innocent people die. I won't be responsible.
You're not responsible for the ones that die. We fight for the ones left standing when it's all over.
Yeah. Maybe you're right.
Ah, ooh. Ah.
I thought we'd have more time.
We knew they were coming.
And they still just cut through our defenses. We need to go to the Citadel. Talk to the Council.
The Citadel? The fight's here.
It'll be everywhere soon enough. You said it yourself. The Reapers will destroy everything if we don't stop them.
The Council has to help us.
You sure about that?
No, but you were a Council Spectre.
That has to count for something.
Gotcha! Thanks. I owe you one.
More than one.
Yeah, way more than one. Yeah, I need some ammo. What? Let's do this.
Reload. Let's keep moving.
Woo! Ah, damn it. Fucking damn it. Never mind. Ah! Whoa. It's the end of the world up in this bitch. Let's go.
ETA 3 minutes.
Yeah! Come on. Just be trucking. You can't truck like this in Mass Effect 2. I wish you could. It'd been epic. God damn! Yeah! Man, this ain't nothing. This is a ordinary day for me.
Normandy, we're going to reroute.
Yeah.
Copy. Normandy,
friendlies.
You two all right?
Get down, they'll see you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Keep your head down.
Fuck some shit up. Oh, later on, people, I might do some multiplayer. Shit's kind of, that shit is fucking hard, though. You got shit at, me. Go play some of this shit. You feel me? Oh, you don't want to add me. Well, fuck you then. No, I was playing. I love everybody that watches my videos. Except for you fucking trolls. I know one or two.
You have a radio?
At least three.
To contact our ship.
It's gonna troll.
No. There's one in the gunship, but it's gonna be crawling with those things.
Just love trolls. They're so cute.
Stay here, son. We'll get you out of here.
When I slap my dick across their face.
Come on. Let's get to that gunship.
I don't want to get to that gunship. If it has porn in there, then I can jerk my meat and get my controller sticky again. No. Where we going? Oh. Fucking stupid. Get there, ship. What are you doing? You'd be like going, diving left when you're not trying to. Been doing that a lot. Fuck that. Ah, bitch! Ow! Stay down, hooker. Ooh. Fuck you. They fucking me up. They got my health more. This game, you have to heal yourself, actually. Well, except for that shield, that blue thing. That's a shield. But, like, the red stuff down there, that's your health. And you have to, like, get first aid. Well, I don't have anything right now, but, like, when it goes down, you gotta get first aid to heal yourself. But, unlike Mass Effect 2, like, you just wait a while for your health to go up. I kinda like it better in Mass Effect 2. You just have to wait. I don't like finding first aid and heal myself. I don't know why. I mean, I don't mind it, but, you know, I just don't. I'm just not used to it. Ooh, hell yeah. The Avenger. This game's thing be putting in work, boy. Woo!
Normandy, this is Anderson. Do you read?
Admiral, what's your location?
By a downed gunship in the harbor. I'm activating its distress beacon. Send support. We've got wounded down here. Lieutenant! Damn it! I lost the signal.
Let's hope that beacon does its job.
And fast, we've got company.
We sure do have company, alright. Time to bust into their souls. I'm gonna start calling this gun the Soul Train. You know why? We'll be busting into their souls. Oh, damn. Look at that. Listen to your soul. Call me the Soul Train. That fucking nugget. That made me look like a jackass now. Oh, yeah, buddy. Oh shit, I'm running out of bullets. It's not good.
You and me both.
Look at that. Bust into the Soul Trains. Use the last four bullets. Bust into your soul.
Running out of ammo.
Yeah, me too, dog. Fuck you. Oh, they put grenades back in this game from the first one, too. That's epic, isn't it? I don't know why it took grenades out of the second one.
There's more of them.
Shit. I have bullets. Alright.
Cavalry's here.
Wow, since you run out of bullets, they come. And look, they got good timing.
About time.
Let's go.
Welcome back, Shepard.
Thanks. Shepard!
Come on!
You know?
I'm not going.
No, come on, man.
You saw those men back there. There's a million more like them, and they need a leader.
We're in this fight together, Anderson.
Yeah.
It's a fight we can't win. Not without help.
They don't need fucking help. They're dead anyway.
And all their ships to even have a chance at defeating the
Reapers. Fuck the Reapers.
Talk to the Council. Convince them to help us.
Yeah.
What if they won't listen?
Then make
them. Bull in the ass.
Now go. That's an
fuck
order.
Council.
I don't take
I love how
remember?
in Mass Effect.
Consider yourself reinstated.
One?
Commander?
Word.
You know what you have to do.
Hold on. I'll wait till I'm done talking.
I'll be back for you, and I'll bring every fleet I can. Good luck.
You too, Shepard.
Like I said, I like how in Mass Effect 1, like when the council calls your ass, you can just hang up on them. Be like, whoops! Boop! And they get so pissed off, shit be so funny. So I'll be down for an hour after I'll be doing that crap. So sad. So sad. Yo, whoever thought it was a good idea to kill a kid, I'm gonna find you and kick you right in your ass. To turn you around and kick you in your nuts. Look at this, it's just fucked up. Owned. That's sad, isn't it? That's what I hate about games nowadays. Rumors about the end of the world, and that's they like games like this always talk about the end of the world and shit. I'm not sure. It's weird.